aqui é o Lord Macaz.
Velho de corpo, abre o voto do coração.
It can't happen that way. Because you know, normally you can't tell me who to talk to and who not to talk to. Okay, if I were to choose one, well, depending, if I don't like the guy like that, I'll leave him. Because as I am, I don't think I've like fallen in love like that deeply. So I may leave him for my friend.
My girlfriend can't stop me to not talk to my best friend. It's a lie. Because I can get anything good for my best friend. In fact, I can even like that my best friend passed my wife. Either she tell me that if I no stop to talk to my best friend, she will leave me, I will agree.
If the reason is good enough, why? I will stop.
So it's not possible. I totally disagree. Yeah, because my own way is different than my own friend. Her own way with me is different than my own best friend was. No, no. There's no way she can convince me because I own myself. I know what is good for me. Like, of course, it depends on the friends you have. Like my own kind of friend I have, I'm not sure my partner can just let me go away without them. It's not possible.
I must have committed an act for him to have said so. He wouldn't just say I should stay with my friend. Because my family comes first, okay. So you have to keep put your family ahead. So my family comes first, so I have to do what he wants.
It all depends on what he did. I don't know, maybe they have something in common. I don't know, maybe something happened between them that she wouldn't tell me. I don't know the case. But just to ask me to leave my best friend, it can't happen.